morning, Mr. Most Maestro or Simply. Simply David. Yes, David. Not David. David Lynch. It's October 22nd, 2022. And it's Saturday here in Naples. Clear afternoon, it's really afternoon, I see right now 71 and 6 Fahrenheit, 22 Celsius, and this means that it's a day really soft, like this days in this period, and as you know, we are in the perfect average of the period with these degrees, because these degrees are the perfect degrees of the period here in this year, in this moment of the autumn, 71 and 6 Fahrenheit, 22 Celsius. Being ready after, and I repeat once again at the temperature at this point is this, as I said a moment ago, for two time, this is the third, 71 and 6 Fahrenheit, 22 Celsius. But the really important thing with this atmosphere is that in this moment we have those beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine, and I think all along the way, obviously, all along the way, as you know, here I'm less hours in comparison of all with American friends, because we have a completely different schedule. Anche se non mi fido, perché ieri poi, diciamo, it was cloudy, so we'll see if later the weather and atmosphere will change, like yesterday. But for the moment, well, so said this, so from the mythical window with the orange red burning water curtain, and it's green roller shooter, not visible in this period. In fact, in the shot. And finally, from my mythical keyboard, my DGX 640 APG. APG 625. Have a great day, all the people follow the channel. Weathers, yes, really a greeting to everyone, also to my brother. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. Unfortunately, today I already did it. Breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in the world and life. I'll see you tomorrow.